liked to grow and they wanted to play the games. And so the called it healthy competition is witnessed at all levels of the competition. The only problem these games face is the lack of funds. But for all we need money, but these games lack of funds. They did not get money as they needed. There are very few organizations who wish to support this cause, and the Paralympics are still struggling. Many organizations did not want to support. Only few are there. They are striving to get equal treatment as non-disabled Olympics athletes. The number of participants for the games has grown in large proportions. From a mere 400 in Rome in 1960 to an estimated 4,350 from 160 countries participating in the 2016 Paralympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. This shows how popular the games are. They are not just games, but a platform for people who are physically challenged to show their potential. So these people, they were struggling to get equal treatment as non-disabled Olympics athletics. The number of participants for the games has grown in large proportion. Means there were many people joined in the game. So the number increased. This shows how popular the games are. The number of people increase, and we know the how popular the games are. They are not just games, but the platform. They think that it is not just the game, but the platform. Platform means a place or opportunity to express one's ability. They took at their place to show their ability, who are physically challenged to show their potential, their ability. Okay. The Paralympic Games work on the motto Spirit in Motion. Each Paralympic game has its own symbol and motto. What do you mean by motto? A short sentence.